You can do this, Lace. It's gotta be done. I should have taken the shot.
That would have made things worse.
You don't know that. All you have are guesses.
We're up against something unfamiliar, working with more rumors than facts. Of course that's all I have.
I should have taken the shot.
Maybe you should have taken the shot, but we can't change it now.
Yeah. I just have to live with it, right? Tried to stop the world from being swallowed by chaos, and now it might be swallowed by chaos anyway. Elven gods escaped from their prison, Solas is in your head, and we're scrambling to figure out what to do. And Varric?
Varric knew the risks. He knew what it might cost.
We're still standing. The fight's not over.
You know, I like that about you, Lace. You don't stop fighting, you push for answers and action. While I can get stuck on questions forever.
Well, we need someone who can put the pieces of the puzzle together. We're fighting the unknown.
Exactly. Everyone has a part to play. Varric brought us together because of our strengths. He wanted a team he could rely on. We have to be that team.
Play to our strengths.
And rely on each other.
I think I can manage that.
Then let's find Solas's dagger. It'll be a start. Look.
There's magic lingering in this spot. Strong. Old.
The dagger was here. Something took it. Darkspawn. Oh no, what if it took the dagger?
Only one way to find out.
There it goes.
Look up there, that magical device.
Keep on the trail. Darkspawn don't usually collect things, do they?
Solas's dagger is special. They might have been drawn to it.
Anyone spot that ghoul? It must have come this way. See that? Bad guys.
You did a lucky run.
Look out! More darkspawn ahead. Did you find the dagger?
I don't think these darkspawn took it. Let's keep looking.
Over there, our dagger thief.
Ugh, more blight in the way. probably another one.
Nicely done. I mean, it's gross, but you can't argue with results.
Two of these devices this time. I bet we'll need to direct beams at both of them.
That's one. Now to find the other.
Let's see what's behind that gate. Thank you.
We're not alone.
That has to be the ghoul we're tracking.
Better hope it still has the dagger.
We've got company. Got us at range. Watch it.
Harding?
Harding!
This is the eternal hymn, the prayer and the proclamation!
Are you moving those rocks?
I don't know. I don't know how to control it. Take... Get to him.
I'm good to go.
Say. do to me?
Not sure, but we should get back. We'll talk it through there.
Your pet has failed, sister. And now the magic of the dreadful stagger is hidden from me. Fen Harrell meddles once again.
If his dagger is beyond our reach, we must craft another. Made of red lyrium.
You said something took you over.
Something like that.
And it's still with you?
Yes, I think so. It can't be possession, can it?
I doubt it. Dwarves can't be possessed. They aren't connected to the Fade. Solas's dagger triggered this event. But how or why? I'm sorry, Lace. I wish I had answers.
It's all right. Talking has helped. And hey, we got the dagger, right? Mission accomplished. Dwarves have never used magic. We can't.
It's a wonderful gift. You must be proud.
But I didn't do anything to earn this. How could I be proud? I don't even know how it happened. It's all a little strange, but not in a bad way. I feel connected to the stone. Dwarves call ourselves children of the stone. Some of us have what we call stone sense. Those that have it can feel caves, lyrium veins, and faults in the rock. I wasn't one of them. Maybe the dagger unlocks something hidden. But this is more than the stone sense I know. I hope you're right that this is a gift. I'd be heartbroken if it caused problems.
As long as you're throwing rocks at the bad guys and not me.
Don't give me a reason to, then.
No promises.
I'll send word to the Grey Wardens about the blight we saw. And then I'm gonna lie down.
And we need more answers about what the gods are planning. I'll find some place to relax and try to reach Solas in the Fade.
Good luck. Try not to let him get to you. It feels like we're finally making some progress. And I'm not sure what my new magic's about, but I know it feels right.
With their eyes on the Dreadwolf and the gods he'd set loose, they couldn't see their own personal demons coming to haunt them. Harding told herself it felt right. She was connected to the stone, to the lost titans, and all of Dwarven history with its buried secrets. How could that be anything but good?